Hi guys, Kattsy.Chams here, and welcome back. Today we're gonna be playing My Last Friday. Honestly, I don't know what it's about. It's only the demo. So let's find out. There's riddles. Combat? Okay. That hit my face, and that was loud. Anybody home? Let's not. Dude, these doors, I swear, are hitting my face. I'm so scared something's just gonna like pop out at me. Okay, I was just like being stupid nonsense and that worked. You're the turd face. Thank you. too. I still wasn't able to find a screwdriver. Does that mean I have to head back upstairs eventually? Fuck these sounds. That key popping up right now scared me. I'm a wuss. Death is gonna set them free. I don't know if that's how that works. My own footprints. It's funny, I just want to yell frames. Can't open it. Didn't even know I needed that. Just gotta turn around and he'll just be there. What did that do? I hate my footprints. So, oh, there's an elevator? There's a screwdriver. God, I hate this. It mentioned combat, and now I'm like, ugh, fuck. Like, combat for what? God, that scared me. Organs, nice. With an extra stroke, an X sits at the end. Who is on the middle seat? I don't remember that. If I die, I'm done. I'm too scared. And it's nighttime and I'm a dummy. When's the best time to play war games? I'm going to murder this staircase. Need a key. I'm like a little settled that I'm carrying a knife around. Makes me very unpleasant that I'm carrying a knife around. No. I was gonna come back in here, see if I had to cut him up. No. He moved the body. Why are you letting me walk around then? If you're fucking walking everywhere, don't you notice I'm missing? Thank you. don't wanna turn around. I heard a door. Your head's in a toilet. Jeffrey, hope you haven't forgotten this Friday, you know, the day of the senior prom. I'm not Jeffrey. My name is Howard. Oh, sorry. I thought you were my best friend Jeffrey. You know, the lights here are just... It's okay. It's okay, friend. And what about you? What are you doing? What? Are you going to prom? Want me to be your date or what? Ha ha ha, you're funny. No, definitely not. Me and Jeff have no dates for the prom. We go there only to get drunk and laugh at the idiots who think that this is going to be the greatest night of their lives. So do you want to join us? Sounds good to me. Great. You know the boys' restroom in the school on the second floor? Be there at 19:30. I'll bring a bottle of whiskey so we can boost that party. Alright. Don't stab me. Cool. And don't forget, 19:30. I won't forget. I sadly already forgot your name. Been this entire time. I like it. Creepy. Puzzles. I want to know where this goes now. But hopefully they continue the game, and when it happens, I'll continue to play it. For now, that's just the demo. So thank you guys so much for watching. Till next video. Bye bye.